This is what to do if something bad happens in lab. Always tell the teacher. It doesn't mean you're going to get in trouble. It means that you're just helping the other students out so no one gets hurt. Remember, always stay in your seat and always raise your hand.